The ultimate solution to sexual assault rests on the shoulders of our commanding officers. It's the commander's responsibility to ensure a command climate of dignity, respect, and professionalism, and a climate that also is safe for everybody to live and work in each day. Sexual harassment, sexual assault, they have no place in our workplace. So the commander leads from the front. They need to ensure a climate that is intolerant of sexism, sexual assault, and sexual harassment.